哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈。That's me laughing at this hilarious joke. So if you guys don't remember Bunch of Dudes, you probably will after I start talking about Black Screen Simulator. I covered this game last year, it's terrible. I guess I shouldn't say it's terrible because this developer didn't make anything in it and the entire thing was made by someone else. This is literally a Game Guru demo game called The Asylum that this person decided to steal and upload to Steam and charge real money for. I'm not even kidding. There is absolutely zero changes to this and the Asylum demo that anyone who owns Game Guru has access to. So I played that game and it narrowly escaped getting on my worst games of the year list on the basis that it is a direct asset flip, and I feel that would be just insulting to whoever really made this game in the first place, so I kept it off the list. However, Bunch of Dudes, just so you know, you did get the number one spot anyways with the other game, Glitch Simulator 2018! So you get that awesome honor. So I thought I was done with these guys, but now they've done something incredibly moronic, and they've raised the price of Black Screen Simulator to $65 because they like pretending they're trolls and that they're really funny. The thing is, you're not really funny. You're like the living version of Big Bang Theory without a laugh track.
Boy, do I have to urinate.
Now look, I understand the concept of them being idiots and trying to troll people by raising the price of their terrible game up to $65. Like, that's funny to them, I guess, and if they had made a game themselves or even bought Unity assets from the Unity store and plopped them onto like a flat map and just called it a day, I wouldn't really care. I'd be like, okay guys, whatever. You're idiots, you raised the price of the game so no one's ever gonna buy it now, that's fine. But I have a problem with this specifically, because they're raising the price to over $60 on a game that they had no hand in creating, aside from exporting the files directly from the engine that it was originally used as a teaching tool. And I don't think that's okay. I think that's incredibly stupid. I think that they should be ashamed of themselves for doing that, and I'm not gonna stand for that, so I'm just gonna make this video, I'm gonna report their game, I'm gonna see what happens, because I'm sick of seeing these guys, and I'm sick of seeing them do what they do. So when I was originally trying to make this video, I was thinking like, how am I gonna get footage for this game that I haven't used before? And then it dawned on me, even though I returned the game after I originally played it, I still have a copy of it in my Game Guru client. So that's the footage you've been seeing this entire time. It's not Black Screen Simulator, it's directly from Game Guru, and it's the exact same goddamn thing. Adding on to that, if you want to play this game, or at least a game that's somewhat like it, and not pay $65, you can for free! And you can do it by playing Smorching Good Time, the game I made like 8 months ago when I was covering crappy Game Guru games. It's an edited version of the Asylum that I made where I added in different enemies, because I put a minute amount of work and effort into making a product. That's more than Bunch of Dudes has ever done, so if you want to play that game, you can. The link to it is down in the description, go check it out right now. Like, goddamn, how is any of this stuff allowed to keep happening on Steam? It's so stupid, and every time I think I've seen everything, people do something even more ridiculous. You're not trolling people, you're not being funny, you're literally just making money off someone else's work and honestly dragging their name through the mud. If the person who originally made this demo saw what you were doing, how do you think they would feel about it? They'd probably think you're a moron, then be ashamed that their project is being used for something so stupid. Get out of here, Bunch of Dudes, I'm really sick of talking about you. Oh, and take ISIS and Suicide Simulator with you too.